And then she's running in the hospital. And the first thing they do is send
me the pain. Okay. I'm just a pissed off bitch who hates me, you, men, the world, the president, my family, women, and mostly just shit I can't control.
Perfect children.
my parents' perfect grandchildren. Oh, and I love you too, dear sister, especially knowing that I am the daughter who now has everyone's approval. Oh, goodness me, look at the time. I've got to run. Ta-ta, everyone. When are they all going to realize that there's no hope for me? Those fucking doctors can't cure what they can't see.
So I wrote this note.
open-minded world. This world that's dying anyway. Killing many. Killing me. My hope. My heart. I died many years ago, you know. Long ago when I was young. Well, I'm just a walking, rotting corpse. Who are we kidding? It's time for my burial at last. It's time to end this question quest. It's time for me to retire, since I haven't slept in weeks anyway.
Thank you.
With no place to go! Getting later and later.
Arrive in many towns. These edible eats and gravies brown feed crowds, consoling guests. We shake our boy, call him man, and bless the memory of her. Each one lapped up among sweet coffee conversations goes on eating, talking, as will please themselves. Sad passive time to fill, calling all to be strong. The lifeless boy man sings because wrong is being done to still continue chatting along of ill that killed her. Tires alone of trying to pretend that he's at home with these close strangers, kissing around the flowers, cakes. They miss the point, and not a one can understand what he's released from by her death. Not needless, yet will they pet him and still insist that she's his mother. This message into time he sends, concerning no pain of mind, to objectively penned two winds, safe emotions blandly blend, mixed over smiling wine for friends, unfelt and kept from his kind. But deep in him, when endings end, then files he these feelings in his other. Won't let me alone to say to her, hey, goodbye to yesterday, and I must leave her. Tomorrow on his son. unseared soul-searching train of thought does not interfere. Simply speaking, Mr. Memory, distracted from minding the myth of life, is troubled, deeply steeped in worried shadows unseen, overgoing a pending waiting listing of personal skeletons among the time.
A time. thunder. Control. Everything is under. Control.
For Christ's sake, shut up and let me get some sleep. For Christ's sake, shut up and let me get some sleep.
Yeah, I'll give him some more.
Something better to offer?
Yeah, I'll give him some more.
He's under.